French Hall 11 Expert Division Final Round. I missed the Eagle by inch less than an inch, and I wanted to share with you. Let's watch it. I play with the Rock 9 plus 10% at max, 2.5 top and 1 right spin. White ring inside in the rough on the left. Adjust 9.2 rings here, plus 10% at max. A slight under power. No, I didn't. I thought I did. Anyway, it's quite safe. Don't need to under power with 2.5 top. I have the Kata 7 for the next shot. No elevation. Here I put little more top that I needed. And I end up my third shot to play with the Falcon with my short iron. So highly suggest to play with a 3 top, not 4 like me. 3 top. I put 4 top. So 3 top here. Try to stay and try to stay behind the bunker on the right side. 6.3 rings are just here. 6.2 was with no elevation. I put a decimal more. I hit a great right. It was okay, but I end up way down there on the right side of the bunker, and I end up at maximum Falcon shot. So I decide to play with the Falcon and let's watch it. The Falcon I played minus 50%, minus 0.1 decimal. The short iron need more top spin. So if you don't have with your thorn, take your hornet. Needs way more, 5, 6. Seven point eight here. I see, I'll count. Or stay short. Play with your grizzly is quite better. Here, needed to not take out this decimal. Needed 5.8, I put 5.7. I hit great left, maybe this was the problem. And I miss barely on the right side of the hole. Make a 10. And lost the eagle, important eagle. Anyway, if you find the video helpful, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the final.